Christians, at their best, have been holy troublemakers. They have been creators of divine mischief. They've been folks that refuse to accept the world as it is and insist on building the world as God wants it to be.